They do anything different in the second half against you, or they step up the intensity, or what was the difference?
We missed a couple of shots. You know. We're moving the ball the same.
What did they do to you in the second half, Jarrod? Did they change anything defensively?
Not really. I mean, they were all over. You know, when I got the ball in the post or on the wing or something, they were all over. But like I said, we missed a bunch of shots. We made in the first half.
You got a pretty clean look at that last shot. Did it feel off right when it left your hand, or how did it feel? It
felt good.
Your first half. How would you describe it? Your play in the first half?
It doesn't matter first half, we lost the game.
How much does the environment play into it? You hear about how tough road environments. Was that a factor tonight, do you think?
No, we just made a couple mistakes down the road, down the line that we shouldn't have. You know, we have to learn from them and hopefully get better.
What happened? They had their offensive glass, that McKay especially, I think he had 8 offensive rebounds. Coach said it may have been fatigue. Did you feel that?
Maybe. It might have played into it. I don't know. Not really sure.
What happened on the inbound plays late? Did you guys struggle?
One fumbled it. The other one, I was about to get rid of him, and they called the 5 seconds. So that's my fault.
How do you bounce back from something like this, Jarrod?
Learn from it. Just take what you can. Get better.
Jarrod, did you think you had a good look on that last shot?
Yeah, I thought it was good, too.